and a whole case of devices. So what we do is we heat up the machine to 175 degrees, so the laser just has to be aware, so it's got less time to do that. But because you do that, you've got a machine that's at 180 degrees. So when it finishes, it's exactly half the time it takes
Feel free to send us an email. You're based down the road, you can come visit us.
Yeah, that'd be fantastic.
Show you how they're doing flying stuff.
Okay, thank you.
Cheers.
So that they become a land charge and then fly a mission again without any interventions.
To determine the impact a drone flight has.
Yeah.